My name is James Lim. I'm the program director and chief of transplant surgery at Hackensack UMC. I am board certified in general surgery, and my specialty is transplant surgery, specifically kidney and pancreas transplant. The two big reasons why people should get a transplant versus dialysis is that they most likely will live longer after a transplant versus being on dialysis, but more importantly, they'll have a better quality of life. Simple things that, you know, maybe we take for granted, like traveling, just going across the state, staying somewhere overnight, is a major burden for these patients because they are on a strict dialysis schedule where they have to be dialyzed every other day. With transplant, we're able to afford them lesser valleys, if you will, and a consistent peak. So again, I think it's just a better win-win situation for these patients. A lot of these patients have been chronically ill for such a long time that with transplant surgery, almost overnight, we're able to almost miraculously, if you will, convert them from being sick on dialysis to no longer being on dialysis and getting better and better each and every day after a transplant.